It may be Saturday, but some children and their parents still went to school in Prineville today. Farm school, that is. Jenna Pike, the owner of Splitting Aces Livestock, opened up her farm for her farm school program. It's essentially an open house where families can take a self-guided tour to the farm. Pike and other members of the farm were also standing by to answer questions from visitors that they had about animals or how the farm works. She says farm school gives children who may be learning remotely more time for hands-on learning, and it is the best way to showcase the benefits of locally grown meat.
Naturally, the next step was showing and educating everybody how these animals are taken care of and what kind of meat. There's a quality of meat that people can actually get from a local rancher. And so this is really just to show and educate the public on where their meat comes from. And I think that it's important, especially right now.
Pike says weather permitting, there will be a farm school open house each Saturday this month. She also hopes to expand the program with more events this winter, even hiring educators and creating a curriculum.